some initial lessons on acoustic guitar. This is Spanish guitar, okay? It has six strings. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth. First is called E. Second is B. Third is G. Fourth is D. Fifth is A. And sixth, again, E. Okay? And this is the fretboard. Okay? These are the strings. These are fret. This is first fret, second, third, fourth, fifth. Okay? Till 12th. Okay? This is called head. This is head. And these are not keys. These are studs or tuning head machines, you can say. This is called nut, N-U-T, nut. Okay. And this is a sound hole. This is saddle. This is main bridge. This is the main bridge. This is the saddle. Okay. And these are the pins. These are called tail pins that can hold the strings. Okay. And in some acoustic guitars, there is a circuit. This is a circuit. Okay. These are the volumes, treble, bass to control the acoustic part or electric part of the guitar. Okay. Electronic resonance part of the Spanish acoustic guitar. Okay. From this. Okay. It has some tuner also. It's a tuner. You can tune the guitar with the help of this device. So, our first lesson is chromatic. How to play chromatics on the Spanish guitar? Okay. These are your fingers. This is first finger, second, third, and fourth, and this is your thumb. Okay. You have to place thumb on the back like this. Okay, like this. This is the major part. How to put your thumb behind the neck. This is called neck part. This is head, this is neck, okay, and this is the fretboard. Now you have to hold the plectrum like this. Okay. Just tilt your finger, okay, like this. You have to form the shape like a platform, and you can just place your plectrum like this. Okay. It will come out like this. Okay. This is the major part. Now you have to hold the guitar like this. Then you have to place your fingers on the fretboard like this. Okay. Just strike the sixth string and the first fret. And place your finger on 6-1, 6th string, 1st fret, 2nd finger, 2nd fret, 3rd finger, 3rd fret, 4th fret, and 4th finger, like this. Open, 6-1, 6-2, 6-3, 6-4, then play open string. Open means do not apply your left-handed fingers on the fretboard that is open. Okay, just apply your plectrum part on the desired strings or rhythm. Okay, then fifth open, 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, 5-4. Then third open, 3-2. Like this. You have to in low tempo, you have to play in low tempo first of all. Okay. 6-0, 6-1, 6-2, 6-3, 6-4. 5-0, 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, 5-4. Then 4-0, 4-1, 4-2, 4-3, 4-4. Then 3-0, 3-1, 3-2, 3-3, 3-4. 2-0, 2-1, 2-2, 2-3, 2-4. 1-0, 1-1, 1-2, 1-3, 1-4. Okay? This is the ascending order, and you have to play in descending order also. Okay? I'm providing the virtual part of that. This is descending order. Whenever you pick your guitar for the practice, this is the first lesson. This is the first lesson. How to play chromatics on the guitar. This is the chromatic exercise to just increase the space of your fingers and the strength of your fingers on the fretboard. Thank you.